Chris Ferguson indicating that Atlantis can now make minimal orbital altitude.